night on it. Heard people say, well, we need to vote. Stupid voting system. It's able to vote. That has not changed the nature of the system. These things still keep happening. The only way to change is that people have to want to do what we're doing now. But also, people have to look towards the future. And that better world is possible. This world we live in, the society we live in, is rotten. The degradation of blacks, the degradation of women, all this shit is caused from somewhere. It's not just racist white people who are indifferent, uneducated people. This is a system that causes this stuff. People think about it. Think about all the problems that's going on. Look at these wars and stuff. What are they about? They're about empire. This is where this whole system will go on. I said it was going to be short. The thing I want people to understand is what you're doing is great. But what we actually need to get rid of this is revolution. Thank you.
All right.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
Thank you. I'm so glad to be out here, and it just thrills my heart to see all the young people out here today. I feel your energy, young people, and I'm glad when I'm in your company, because it takes the youth. It was the youth that made a difference.